Kew Gardens and I'm excited to see all the different kinds of plants.
I'll be dreaming.
See banana trees.
The excited banana trees.
Banana trees.
Let's go then.
I'll be dreaming.
Yeah, what do you see?
What does it mean by some plants are unstable
on their own hills? I like this part.
Yes, I know
that?
You would.
What is that?
Yes.
They look like pearls.
Are we dreaming?
It looks like a humongous pineapple.
Yes.
Are we dreaming?
It's called dry slime gravel, but it looks like there should be a pond.
Get back in spot.
lump. And they're not carrot patches here. They put a border here so the carrot fly can't eat it. That's my breed of chili.
Is it?
I'm growing those breeds. Look how big the one inside there is.
Mm. Look. The sprouts.
I think these tomatoes are beef stock.
Big.
Yeah. It's aubergines.
Eggplant.
There's a fat one inside there.
Yeah.
Fat. Asparagus when it's left up too long. Mm.
It's for the cut.
Yeah, didn't you say this is a bit itchy?
Are they cool?
The naked lady.
Funny.
Are we dreaming? Are we dreaming? Are we dreaming? Are we dreaming?
It's actually so big and strong that you can put a young child on it.
Is it? Probably not these ones though.
Yeah, I like seeing all the plants, like the banana plants and all the other tropical plants and
just
lots of different
plants.
Types of trees. I like the bananas the most, but I like the other ones. Stay tuned, subscribe, bye!